Mark your calendars. Puyallup is getting ready to celebrate the 75th anniversary of the Meeker Days Festival this month. Joining me today is Benji Biddle. He is the coordinator of the event. Benji, tell me about the history of this Puyallup Valley event.
You bet. Thanks, Heather. Yeah, 1939, Meeker Days began. Ezra Meeker, who was the founder of Puyallup and had a huge history all up and down the valley in Kent and other communities as well, founded the Meeker Mansion, which was originally his house, and it was really the center of town. And they wanted to do something to celebrate community and family, and really, at the time, the agricultural history and connections of the community. And so the festival started from that and has just grown and grown and grown over 75 years to become the largest street festival in Pierce County.
Well, what's new for this year that we can look forward to?
Yeah, we're always tweaking it to bring something fresh to the table. So this year we're doing a little bit something different. On Friday night, we're doing a bluegrass night for the first time. Many people knew Wintergrass, which was the big bluegrass festival that happened in Tacoma annually in February. They moved to Bellevue about 5 years ago and left a lot of fans behind. So we're looking to do what I'm calling summer grass this summer at Meeker Days on Friday night. Lots of bluegrass fans. And I'm hoping people bring their instruments down to the park and jam in addition to seeing the concert. So it'll be a really fun, interactive experience. On Saturday, there's a Battle of the Bands. There's Little Miss Meeker pageant. All that stuff's been going for many years. What we're really doing differently is amping up all the family activities to the next level. I want people to really be able to engage. So if you bring your kid down, you can't. It's not just about watching something, it's about having them do something. There's a group that will put them in a play in a Wild West show once an hour if you have time to see your kid be cast in a show. And then Sunday, what's different, we start with the Navy Band on Sunday morning. And for the first time, we're going to end Meeker Days this year on Sunday afternoon with a fiesta and really have mariachi and a lot of liveliness on Sunday afternoon.
Sounds like a lot of fun for people of all ages. What other kids things can we look forward to?
Yeah, there's tons. Oh my gosh. So we have a whole community stage of nothing but this interactive play experience for people. There's a big kids zone area with inflatables and rides, rock climbing stuff. There are these giant plastic balls that kids get in and roll around on water in, which is really fun. We have a huge zip line going down Meridian in front of City Hall that's 150 feet long. So a little bit of everything. Kids of all ages, I say, because it's just as fun for the parents to watch all of that happening.
Wow, I'm getting excited. So tell us about when it is and how we should go about getting ready to come.
Yeah, it's solstice weekend. So it's the weekend of June 20th, 21st, 22nd. Friday, June 20th, we start at noon and go to 9 p.m., constant music and great food, vendor activities. Saturday is at 10 a.m. We start with Walk a Mile in Her Shoes, which is a domestic violence benefit, and it goes all the way through Saturday night at 9 p.m. And then Sunday begins at 10 a.m., and we go to 5 p.m. with the end of the fiesta.
All right. Thank you so much for coming in today.
Absolutely. Look at our website for more info.
We will. Thanks, Benji.